There's resistance among some Republicans, including here in the Senate, about bundling things together. Is it possible to pass Ukraine aid if it's not tied to Israel?
I just think that's a mistake. I mean, I know there are some Republicans in the Senate and maybe more in the House that think Ukraine is somehow different. I view it as all interconnected.